How many total human populations are there today? 7 billion? Or we could multiply it by 2, but that's not enough to exceed the ant population that exists in the world today. This insect has occupied almost every place on Earth, and it's estimated to have a total of 20 quadrillion, making it one of the most populated animals in the world. And out of all the ants, there are some very dangerous and deadly species even for humans. In this video, we're going to discuss the most dangerous string of ants in the world. But before you go on, don't forget to subscribe so you can't miss the latest video from Intellecta. Many of us grew up dreading bull ants, but have you ever been stung by a jack jumper ant? In case you've got, you'll likely never forget it. The jack jumper ant, also known as the jack jumper, jumping jack, hopper ant, or jumper ant, is a species of venomous ant native to Australia. They're relatively large ants, growing to nearly 1.5 centimeters long, with the queen ant growing to be slightly bigger still. They nourish on other invertebrates and can bring down creatures much, much bigger than themselves, such as grasshoppers and huntsman creepy crawlies. These ants have quite strong mandibles, which they use to grasp onto their victim before they sting and inject venom. Jack jumper ants cause mild local reactions in humans, but can be dangerous due to their immunogenic venom, causing 90% of Australian ant allergies. Up to 3% of the population develops anaphylactic reactions, leading to rare deaths. Individuals with severe allergic reactions can be treated with allergen immunotherapy. Pony ant. Pony ant is considered as one of the most terrifying among the ant species. The ants are specific and endemic to Australia. Also recognized as the green ant, the pony ant's appearances are very unique and distinctive. The stings are very powerful and can cause intense pain to the humans. Basically, medical attention is required in case a bit is experienced. The dangerous venom content in the sting can fall the victim to anaphylactic shock. The anaphylactic shock is an allergic reaction to cause vomiting, itching, and swelling. Further, the untreated victims can even fall to death due to intense venom. Just by looking at it, we should be able to imagine how dangerous little animals they are. Green tree ant or weaver ant. The body is bright, it lives in trees, and they have the skill in building a nest from leaf weaving. It's a very unique nest. These ants dominate the trees where they're nesting. They're aggressive in nature and will attack anyone who's thought to be spoiling. With a large army, they will roast, bite, and spray special fluid that adds to the pain of the remainder of the attack. Although their attack is not very lethal, but with the large number of colonies plus their aggressive nature, they become a special problem, especially for farmers who want to harvest their gardens. These arboreal, wasp-like ants have an orange-brown body around 3 millimeters in length and very large eyes. The acacia ant is best known and named for living in symbiosis with the bullhorn acacia throughout Central America. This creature is characterized by having wasp-like structures. But don't be fooled of its size. Its sting is as painful as that of the wasp. They inject venom into the skin that causes a burning sensation. In some cases, the venom from the bullhorn acacia ant can cause anaphylactic shock, especially when ignored and left untreated. Pogonomyrmex baetius, or the Florida harvester ant, is a species of harvester ant in the genus Pogonomyrmex. The Florida harvester ant is basically found in the deserts of North, Central, and South America. In terms of appearances, the ant is featured with a beard-like structure in almost all the species of Florida harvester ant. Never underestimate the Florida harvester ant. Like most species belonging to the genus Pogonomyrmex, the Florida harvester ant is equipped with a stinger capable of delivering a highly potent and painful neurotoxic venom adapted for defense against predatory vertebrates. The venom of this species is considerably toxic, comparable to the most toxic snake venoms. Despite being so toxic, the yield per sting is significantly low, with dozens of stings being required to cause potential harm to a healthy adult. The harvester ant is also a rather docile ant, reluctant to sting unless forced to, with stings usually occurring when the ant is trapped against the skin in some way. There are over 200 species of fire ant that commonly fall into the genus Solenopsis. As the name says, the fire ant produces the same effect as that of a burning skin. Some of the fire ant species are as well recognized as ginger ants. The stings from them are terribly painful and would require immediate medical attention. Bites as a group can be very dangerous as their venom comprises of alkaloids. The allergic reaction on the human skin can cause swelling and irritation on the spot. Other symptoms can be loss of breath and slurred speech, which can eventually be fatal if not treated on time. The fire ants are powerful enough to kill small animals and the behavior seems to be very aggressive. Army ant, also recognized as the raids, is considered potentially very dangerous to humans. The word army for the ant itself emphasizes that they are very much into attacking in groups. As far army ants are into consideration, they tend to basically get too aggressive in nature. Residing at a location by forming nests are something weird for army ants, as they keep migrating in ground from places to places. Additionally, the group formed by them are not to be something considered as a piece of cake. The attack by the group comprises of a count of over 100,000 ants to demolish the prey. Further, while attacking the prey, the intent would be to topple as a group to finally kill the victim. The bullet ant has many common names. In Venezuela, it is called the 24-hour ant, because the pain of a sting can last a full day. In Brazil, the ant is called Formigueiro Preto, or Big Black Ant. There are tribes in the interior of the Amazon forest that have unique traditions. The Satirma is a tribe of indigenous people of Brazil that reside in the region of the mid-Amazon River. The people of this tribe are mostly known for their rite of passage ceremony for warriors, which involves young boys wearing gloves that are filled with several dozens of bullet ants. The bullet ant is a species of ant with the most painful sting of any insect. True to its name, the ant supposedly has a sting that feels comparable to being shot with a bullet. Its sting is described as both wildly painful and excruciating in its length. Justin Orville Schmidt described the sting as feeling like huge waves and crescendos of burning pain. The most dangerous ant in the world is the bulldog ant, found in coastal regions in Australia. In attack, it uses its sting and jaws simultaneously. There have been at least 3 human fatalities since 1936, the latest a Victorian farmer in 1988. The bulldog ant earned its name because of its ferocity and determination during an attack. It is extremely aggressive and shows little fear of human beings, stinging a number of times in quick succession and therefore injecting more venom with each bite. In an attack, the ant will hold on to its victim with long, toothed mandibles, curl its body underneath, and thrust its long barbless sting into the skin. On a few occasions, this sting has been enough to kill adults within 15 minutes. Bulldog ant is featured in the Guinness World Records as the most dangerous ant in the world. Thank you for watching. If you have any additional information, please write it in the comments below.